Good morning, guys, and welcome to the vlog. Today is August 13, and it's currently 5:35 in the morning. I woke up 35 minutes ago. I just did my usual thing, like reading the Bible, watching commentary afterwards, and then now I'm going to fix my bed, take a bath, and eat my breakfast. So, gumising ako ng mas maaga than usual kasi I usually wake up around 6 o'clock or 6:30, but today gusto ko gumising ng maaga kasi mag-vlog ako. And yeah, our class starts at 8 and medyo maaga pa talaga. But anyways, I am just going to do the things that I've mentioned earlier, so guys, so I am done taking a bath and I am having my breakfast right now. It's just cereal, and then I'm going to do my skincare and makeup. I'm just going to do a light makeup look kasi nasa bahay lang naman ako. So yeah. Alright guys, so tapos na akong kumain and nag-toothbrush lang ako. So now I am going to apply this lip gloss from Tres Marias Cosmetics. And this is in the shade Jane, by the way. So this one has been part of my lip care essentials kasi napaka-moisturizing niya, guys. The moisture on my lips last for 6 to 8 hours, I think. Kahit na kumain ako, kahit na nabuga na siya, my moisture pa rin sa lips ko. So yeah, I really recommend this one, you guys. And you can use my code at TRESJELINE5 for an extra 5% off when you get yours at Shopee. By the way, guys, I have a review about this lip gloss sa IGTV ko. So you can watch that. But if you want me to do like a full review, full swatches of all the shades here on my YouTube channel, then just let me know. And also, I'm planning to do like a little giveaway, lip gloss giveaway. So if you want me to do that, then just comment down below. My classes starts at 8 a.m. but asynchronous lang kami today, so that's good. I mean, I can do it anytime, but I want to finish it this morning para wala na akong problemahin later this afternoon. So yeah, hopefully matapos ko to. I'm actually reading the PowerPoints and the Word documents that they sent us. So yeah, and then afterwards may pa-quiz sila sa dulo. Okay, yeah, let me just show you what I'm doing right now. Alright guys, so meron kaming Quipper account. This is our learning portal, and then meron akong to-do list, as you can see. So, dito sinasend yung mga gagawin namin, yung mga assignments, projects. So, yeah. And then, meron din kaming like Google Classroom. Kasi yung iba, guys, wala pang Quipper account, which is kinda sad. Pinaprocess pa yung Quipper accounts nila. And then, yeah, dito na lang sinasend ng teachers namin yung ibang PowerPoints and documents. Meron din kaming like Facebook, Facebook groups. So yeah, and I am currently studying this one. I'm currently reading this one. Kasi may pa-quiz sa dulo, you guys. Ayan, may pa-quiz siya. So yeah. Done. There are no active to-do items. Napaka-satisfying yung tignan, guys, as in, like. Ayan, guys, so wala na tayong active to-dos. Nandito na siya sa completed. So, actually, guys, I was planning to take down notes kasi may sinend yung teachers namin, like, may sinend silang PowerPoints, PDFs, Word documents, yes. May sinend sila, and I want to, you know, study it in advance. But yeah, I want to rest. Maybe I'm gonna rest for a minute and then mag-take down notes na ako. Yeah, I'm gonna do a haul for you guys kasi kahapon namili ako ng school supplies. So yeah, actually I was planning to do like, alam niyo, a separate video for a back to school haul. Pero konti lang yung nabili ko, so I decided na I'm just going to insert it on this vlog. So yeah, let me show you what I got. Alright guys, so I'm going to do a haul for you. So I got some school supplies from the National Bookstore. And hindi ako yung mismong bumili doon, okay? Kaya medyo may pagka-epic fail yung mga nabili na items. Pero that's fine. I used the Grab Pabili app. Yeah, that's what my sister used. Kasi I asked her to buy some school supplies for me kasi yeah, I need them. Okay, so I'm going to show you what I got first. I got these pad papers, yellow pad papers. Actually, you know what? I don't think I can consume one pad paper kasi all of our assignments, our tasks are to be packed sa, ano na, sa online, diba? I just got them for emergency purposes, or like for solving purposes rather, or for taking down notes. So yeah. And then I also got some notebooks. Actually, yung in order ko is that long spiral notebook, yung isa line, and then yung dalawang, alam yun, yung mas malaking size sa A5. So yun talaga yung in order ko, kaso I just got one of each. So I got this Life is Beautiful Living. The notebook. Actually, ang cute niya sa camera. But in person, it's still cute. I might redesign this or DIY this one. And I got this for 61 pesos. Ang mahal. It's just an ordinary lined notebook. Gusto ko sana yung grade for math notes, pero I think it's not available. Siguro kaya hindi niya binili. Ah, kaya pala. Cattleya note pala. Kaya pala mahal. So yeah, I got that, and then actually I was really happy that he bought this binder note A5. I mean, like yung sinadjust ko lang. I mean, yung pinabili ko lang is yung A5 lang notebook. But he got a binder notebook. So I'm happy. And this one cost 229 pesos, which is really expensive, dude. I don't got that. Then I also got some tape. Okay, just a regular scotch tape, clear tape, ganun. And then I also got some correction tape. Ayan. Hindi ito yung usual na kinukuha ko. Yung usual na kinukuha ko is yung 35 pesos. Ito guys, 73 pesos to. Ang mahal na. But yeah, I got that. And then I also got some highlighters. Ito guys, proud na proud ako kasi this quarantine, naubos yung highlighters ko. First time naubos yung highlighters ko. Kasi nagbabasa ako ng libro, and then I highlight those important quotes for me. So yeah, I got this Faber-Castell text liner and also got this Stadler was in pink. I was actually hoping it's pastel, you know, it's pastel colors, but that's that. And lastly, I got some pens. Ito yung pinaka-importante, guys, kasi mahilig ako mag-journal. Kaya nga naubos yung ball pen ko kasi nag-journal ako. So, yeah, I got some fine tech pen. Okay, ayan. They're all in 0.3. And then, some blue ones for the notes. I use different colors for notes and for, you know, for sync works. And some refills. So those are all of the school supplies that I got. Update time. So it's currently 9:56 and I am just taking down notes. So, para sa akin kasi, I need to write my notes down kasi hindi effective sa akin yung nagbabasa lang ng PowerPoints, Word documents, and stuff. So, I think meron tayong kanya-kanyang study skills, study habits. So, ayun, I'm going to sleep na late ng mga 10:30 siguro. I usually sleep around 9:30 pero I need to study, okay? So, good morning, guys. It is the next day. It's currently 7:49 in the morning. And actually, kanina pa ako dito. I'm just taking down notes, as you can see. Hindi kasi ako natapos kagabi, so I'm continuing. Okay, we have synchronous classes today, which means mag-video call kami. Mag-discuss yung teacher namin. And yes. Okay, so actually, nag-time in ako. Naka-attendance na ako, guys. Diba, bakbol? Okay, yeah, I'm just waiting for my class to start. So, while I'm waiting, I'm just gonna continue doing what I am doing. So guys, it's 9:37 and it's recess time. So our next subject teacher won't be able to have virtual classes. I mean, like, hindi siya makakapag-video call sa amin, hindi siya makakapag-discuss kasi meron siyang ina-attend na webinar something. So self-study. May pinapasearch siya sa amin, like, mag-study kayo sa specific topic na to, ganyan, and isi-search lang namin. So, I'm just going to continue taking down notes for his subject. So, yeah. Update time, so it's our lunch break. It's currently 11:48, and actually, nag-start siya nung 11:15 pa, but then nag-lupo ako ng lunch ko, so yeah, hanggang 12:45 siya, guys, and our last subject will be 1 to 1:40 p.m. and it's PE. So, yes. Namiss ko tuloy yung teacher namin sa PE noon. So, Sir Akop, if you're watching this, hi! Okay. Ang pangit nun. Hi! Okay, so, yeah, I'm just gonna eat and then we're gonna watch some YouTube videos. Oh, by the way, I have bacon here. Ayan. And then, I have some samgyup sauce, like cheese at saka yung sauce talaga niya. Kasi may natirang sauce sa samgyup, pero naubos na yung samgyup. So, and then, rice. So, let's eat. Thank you. guys, so it is the next day and I totally forgot to end this vlog, so I just came back to end it. But anyways, before I end this vlog, I just want to, you know, share to you my experiences and my thoughts about online classes. So here it is. So if you would ask me how's my online classes, it's good so far. Yes. Yeah, my teachers are good, they're approachable, and they're understanding, and my classmates are friendly. Actually, nung second day, after nung last subject namin, nag-Zoom kami na mga kaklase ko, and yeah, just getting to know each other, and I was able to make new friends, and yeah. By the way, insert ko na lang dito yung pictures kasi yung vlog ko nung second and third day of classes, I nawala. So, TBH, I was having a hard time adjusting. I mean, we all are. My classmates are. My teachers are. So, I can say that our teachers are really trying their best to, you know, teach us online. And I really appreciate that they will understand us if hindi kami makakapagpasa ng projects namin on time. If absent kami sa virtual classes, basta may, ano lang kami, may valid reason. For example, emergencies, brownouts, and slow internet connection. So, and lastly, just a little reminder, students, please understand your teachers because not all of them are techie, you know, like, not all of them are technology experts, and not all of them have strong internet connection. Sometimes nga, during our virtual classes, may times na nag-freeze si teacher, may times na choppy, may times na na-interrupt yung discussion niya because of the internet connection. Yeah, just understand them. Teachers, please do understand us students kasi please huwag nyo kami paulanan ng mga gawain kasi hindi porket nasa bahay lang kami, magagawa na namin lahat yung pinapagawa niyo. We're still sons and daughters after all, so please do consider na hindi lahat kami ay genius or we're not fast learners, we're not all fast learners, so overall, I am thankful and I am blessed because my parents were able to, you know, send me to a university, enroll me to a university during this crisis. And I am also grateful because I have enough resources to, you know, start or to join online classes. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos. I'll see you guys soon and always remember to live with a grateful heart. Bye!